The key to meditation. Start where you are, a minute at a time, or 2 minutes at a time, whatever works for you. I said it before, I'll say it again. There is no bad meditation. It's a practice, and you get stronger with each practice. I just want you to commit. Observe without making a judgment. This is especially important when your thoughts inevitably turn inward towards yourself. And remember, these thoughts, they're to be heard, felt, examined, and for you to let go. If your train of thought starts running away, go right back to focusing on the breath and nothing more. Remember, at the end, see my meditations. There's one in there on counting. It sounds simple, I get it, but the actual practice of it will take some time to do so. It's a practice that takes time, but the benefits are life-changing. And during meditation, you're going to experience these aha moments or simple insights into your life, the past, the future, this awareness, this awakening. It's going to happen. And when they do, release expectations about this happening again or not. Whether it's good or bad, it's all okay because these moments are you getting to know yourself. And so just be with it. And don't make a fuss about thoughts, experiences, or expectations. A great thing to do after is to journal and just let it go. If you fight the meditation, your thoughts and emotions, you're going to find it leads to arrogance, pride, and a sense of specialness. You're not going to get the benefits of mindful meditation and the practice of getting to know yourself through meditation. So just let it go and just be. And when difficulties arise, again, don't make a fuss, because a fuss or negative thoughts will take you in another direction, such as low opinion of self. Maybe you think you're not worthy, lowering self-esteem, blame, anger, feelings of being alone, a disappointment, burdensome, and end up having the victim mentality. I don't want that for you. So lose the expectation and know that it's your practice every day. And every day is a new experience.